Hello everybody and welcome back to Far Harbor, Fallout 4 DLC. I just witnessed something pretty interesting with these guys. And they asked me to join the cult, and I'm totally joining this cult!
You're back.
Woo!
You changed your mind about joining Adam's children?
I didn't really say no. I'm interested in joining.
Sign me up.
First, the ritual. Go to the spring. Drink. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Sure. Spring is actually pretty close by. Cool. I'm gonna put that on hold for a minute. I'm not afraid of the water. Huh. Although getting out of the water is another question. Oh, okay, I'm back in the water. I jumped over the bridge. Let's try again. All right, well, cool. Let's just, yeah. Spooky woods. Spooky woods. Oh, hi.
I don't think we're alone.
Oh, a gulper. Was a gopher. Hey, Nick. Come here.
Hey.
What's the plan?
Nick. Nope. No. Nope.
If I got it.
Thanks, bud. Where's my inventory at? Oh, cool. Legendary. Right. All right, where is this pool of Adam that I need to take a gander at? I'm gonna stick my face right in it and just go blah, 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 drink the water. Peaceful place, not a place for firearms. It's a peaceful, holy place. Alright. Cheeky quick save. There's nothing. I'm hallucinating, man. Well, the figure. Figure. Aye. Ghostly figure. Oh man. This ghostly figure is not very fast. Turn off this marker real quick so she doesn't have that over her head so it looks more cinematic. Buddy.
be real. Excuse me.
Alright, cool. So I'm going this way? Apparently. All the way here, but now we got some business going on. One more. Bullet. All right. Oh, buddy. Oh, hi. That's a face. There's another one, I see him.
Now.
There are several more. Right there.
Underestimate us again.
Oh, I made things go boom. His head is off. Oh, he's coming for me. He's going fast. But he's dead, so. I think that's all of them. Shoot you in the arm. Yeah. Cool. Mini nukes? I just got 4 mini nukes. Not drawer. Nice.
No accounting for taste.
The sacred elements.
Needs a password. Must be some clue around here.
Yeah, I wonder. This keeps freaking... Oh, glowing fungus, okay. So is the password gonna be somewhere in the whole shrine area? Alright, let's figure this out. Oh wait, it's probably in Adam's holy word, isn't it? I need to read it. I actually need to read Adam's holy word and freaking... It'll tell me. Ugh. Alright, let's go back in the building. Took Adam's holy word.
needs a password. Must be some clue around here.
Oh, Adam's holy word. The holy word must be the password. So, I must have missed it. The sacred elements, that's right. His table leads within. Lead. Is that lead or lead? So it's gotta have something to do with the table, right? I really want to say it's that periodic table. So I need to find lead. Let's see. Lead is in group 14 in period 6, right? Oh, hello. Oh. Okay, I want to find lead first. 1, 2, 3, 12, 13, 14, period 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's lead, right there, SN. Wait, no, it's PB, I'm sorry, SN is 10. Oh, you zoom in and it has them. Oh, that's cool. Mother, oh, that's cool.
M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother?
Mother, that's
cool.
Could
that be the password?
Yeah, molybdenum, molybdenum, something like that. And then TH, freaking, oh jeez, I don't remember. I don't know. Oh wait, no, I have a poster of that in my classroom. I'm teaching chemistry right now, which is something I wasn't doing in August. And TH is, I have a poster of thorium. Where is it? TH, right here. Yeah, thorium. Because I've got a poster of that element square of thorium. Only it's like dressed up as Marvel's Thor. That's hilarious, right? It's a joke. Haha. Haha, funny. Haha, funny. I have no idea what ER is. Let's find it. So molybdenum or something weird like that. Look. Yeah, it's weird. And thorium. And then freaking ER. Oh, there it is. It's one of the lanthanides. Erbium, I think. All right. Anyway, enough time at the periodic table. There we go. Open the security door. Ha ha. The mother statue, mother icon.
Perfect.
It's a little wooden figure. Oh, that's cute. Is that my test, is to find that? To this shrine retreat upon Adam Think, know his servants watch. And I am no longer all funky. Huzzah. Thank Adam. How far south am I after all that? Oh, I went north, or no, not north. I went west. I just went like straight west. Cool. Or no, is this the... Oh, the nucleus is right there. I went southwest. Okay. Fast travel back to it. That is freaky. Look at this. Dude. Nice. If we're talking about codes from the periodic table, I can probably jump on board with this.
You're back. More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
Creepy woman?
I drank from the spring, and a woman led me to this icon. Does this mean something?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
It was... otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
Sweet.
You mind if I ask you some questions first?
If you must.
What can you tell me about the children's beliefs?
Our belief is in Holy Adam, who struck this world 2 centuries ago, wreathing it in his glow. That glow is the children's way out of this place. To division.
Division. Cool.
What's division?
Release. Release of your potential. Of all the worlds locked away inside you, broken apart and reborn 1,000 times over through the glow. Island's the perfect place for it, thanks to the fog, the nucleus. Glow everywhere. With patience, we'll all find division in this place.
So division, the breaking apart of atoms, which... By the way, okay, you're breaking apart atoms. You're breaking those bonds, meaning you're breaking apart... so you're breaking apart the bonds, meaning they no longer have the appropriate amount of electrons on their valence shells, so they want to get more, so they're increasing energy, so they're gaining in energy from the environment, so that would be an endothermic reaction. And, yeah, I was just trying to remember... I was just trying to figure out if that was an endothermic or an exothermic reaction. So, don't judge me! I'm a science teacher, don't judge me!
So, what exactly happened to me at the spring?
Seems Adam granted you a vision. Only those deemed worthy of joining the children have them and live. But for some rare souls, he sends more. A messenger. Or in your case, the mother.
Cool.
That was all the questions I had.
You're ready to take your place among Adam's children then?
Yes, absolutely.
Sure. I'm willing to learn.
Good.
Maybe we should just focus on getting Kasumi home.
Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this. We are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, sister.
Alright. So, Nick, trying to get back to the point. Sorry, bub. Yeah, let's do that later. I'm gonna get back to killing people. Oh, I'm weighed down now, aren't I? Nick, help.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Yep, hold this stuff. Hold that, I'm gonna de-ratify myself. Data, let's let's put a pin in that one and go kill that trapper leader. All right. Cool.
Awful lot of rads.
So I just joined a cult. That's cool. Nope, that's not the map button. I need to go that way. So I'm gonna go around. I keep falling in the water like an idiot. Alright. So, can I just snipe this guy like he did to the other lady's husband? Can I just snipe him out of existence and then call it good? Look at that beautiful sun. Pretty close to a radio tower. Oh, yeah, right there. Heck. I'm really close. I look up and there it is. Good job, Chris. That's probably not the way up. That's probably not the way up either. Where is the way up? It's most likely not the way I'm taking. It's probably up there we go. A path. Imagine that. A path. Are there words on that tree? Nope. Okay. Wolf ribs. I can handle that. You've got Vim! Snooka Cola. Oh, you blaspheme you. You blaspheme. You've got the poster for Vim, and you've got Nuka Cola sitting right there. Ooh. Alright. Radio Man's note. I did it! I can't believe I actually managed to get my radio wired into the tower. The guy on the radio is really smooth. Is it really the same guy I heard before? Better turn the sound down, though. Don't want to attract too much attention. So where'd you go? Are you a ghoul that's running around this place?
Nice.
Probably it, isn't there? Oh. Found him. Welp. Welp. Him! Wolf meat. Fancy lads, snack cakes, and corn. Sorry, man, I'll finish your dinner for you. Alright, back to the point. Back to the task at hand. Oh, that was probably a bad idea. Oh no! Okay. Alright, how close are we to these morons? Not close enough to put a marker up. Spaceship. Blocks. Yes. Took the flip lighter. There we go. Well, there's the other half of that house. Cool. Statue of a dude. No inscriptions or anything for me to read. All right. That house is boarded off. All right. Back to the plan. How much further do I have to go? Am I there yet? I've definitely grown impatient. Are we there yet? I'm not even going along the roads. It's just, come on, A to B, buddy. A to B. Quarry or a dig site of some sort? How are you? Trevor? Get dead. Is this like all trapper territory?
We're playing hide and seek.
So do I like have to go into the heart of the trapper camp to do this? So it's like this bottom island, all just trappers. It's gonna suck. I mean, it's gonna suck from the point of I'm gonna have to spend a lot of time getting to this guy. Which I'd usually be down for. That's only a little bit spooky. You're about to be a little bit dead. What the hell? Nick! I missed.
What's that?
It's you getting in my way. Don't mind me. Running right in. Got some Mirelurks going on still. Nick, go ahead, run on in. I got your back. I'm your cover. Mirelurks kind of helped me out there. Cool. Or the gulpers or whatever.
We'll be taking that.
Northwood Quarry Note number 2. Been working for days setting up the explosives in the quarry. Everything went fine except when Tom accidentally blew himself up. Tom simply pressed the button to set up a series of explosions. I ended up hooking up a total of 6, which would keep us safe enough to repel another attack.
Sweet.
Squirrel stew, heck yeah. I'm my alerts. Ow. Hit myself. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. Oh, there's some more over there. To shoot you. It's trying to hit you in the head. There's one more something. Well, I think I'm jumping right in. Grab some of this. Hold some stuff for me, bud. How do I get back up? Oh. Nick. Thank you.
Hey.
Go on.
All right. Keep making our way to this guy. Hello, big tall lighthouse. Bridge leading to the White House. White House, lighthouse, whatever. Who can we pick off first? And there goes one. Nope.
Someone's coming.
Must have brushed his nose. Well,
guess I should stop putting off that detection calibration.
You coming after us, bub? Okay.
Something out there.
Another one, I see ya. Let's get on my tracker. Might have been Nick, though. Nope, it was not Nick. Alright, anyway. Silence pistol, probably not the world's best thing to use, and I'm just gonna stand here and reload while you're standing there. Don't worry about it. I pretty much declared all-out war on these people.
Yum.
I'm running. Bob and weave, bob and weave! There's a guy right there with a thing on his head. Cool. You know what? This probably be a better idea. Who else is over here? You know what? I don't have a ton of bullets left. Can we just settle this like far away? So I can snipe you? Please?
Just run.
On the bridge. See if I can hit you with that. Ooh, right there. Look at that. Gone. Really? I'll blow you to Kingdom Come and you just mutate? Really? Come on.
Zombifier.
That's the rifle. Oh yeah, reload first. No, don't mind me. And don't mind me reloading my slow gun. Jeez. Well, as much damage as that did. Let's try this one. Cool, reload that too. No, don't mind me. I'm just gonna reload all of my guns. Because I'm bad.
Anything useful?
No.
Lights out to you.
Where's the mutated dude? There. That's it, right? Anybody else? Yeah. Am I gonna go in this lighthouse? Okay, good. It doesn't look like I'm gonna have to go in anything. Like, to the sense of it being like a loading screen. Rad chicken? What? Oh, rad chicken. Okay. I was very confused. Okay. That's a thing. That was kind of weird. Little rad chicken. There's a lot more red dots now. You got me. I thought that was a guy. You totally got me, game. Good job. Is this the dude I'm looking for? Let's do this with honor. Shooting him in the back of the head. With honor. Mysterious holotape. Douglas's note. All right, let's see what we got here. Caught some of my boys trying to steal some of the loot we took off that traitor. Had to put a bullet in him to show the others. Just in the leg, for now. Put all the stuff in a trunk and dropped it in one of the fishing nets. I'll hang on to the key for in case of getting any ideas. There's a thing and a fishing net. I need a key. Key.
Excellent.
So in one of the fishing nets, there's a hole ammo something or another. Whee! So I need to check the fishing nets. Hey buddy, how you doing? Hey other buddy, how you doing? Save one bullet for the rad chicken. Alright. Mutate! Yep, that's what I thought. Oh, come on. They're probably shooting the crap out of me right now, aren't they? Oh, I did a crit on the rad chicken. Really? Really, I did a crit on the rad chicken. Good job, me. GG, Zombie Chris. Putting a critical strike on the rad chicken. Jeez.
Someone's coming.
GG. That's a grenade. Let's shut that thing down, shall we? Oh man, it's been a while. Okay. Cripple. Alright, C-R-I-P-P-L-E. That's not that one. C-R-I-P-P-L-E. Nope. C-R-I-P-P. Nope. C-R-I-P-P-L-E. No. C-R-I-P-P-L-E. No. C-R-I-P-P-L-E. C-R-I-P-P-R-I-P-L-E. That one. Turret control, turret, turn off. Deactivate. Cool.
I'll find ya.
Okay, here I am. I'm right here. Welcome. Do you enjoy your stay? I hope so. Alright, fishing nets. Hey, buddy. Do not. Okay. So now the real question is, where are the fishing nets? Oh, I'm going slow. Nick.
They're aging.
Alright. Is there any way I can pull this in, or am I just gonna go into it? Yep. Unlock with the key. Bottle cap. Fusion cell. Whatever this is. Money, grenades, grenades, mines, shotgun shells, and another gun. Cool! Probably guns I don't want or need.
Hey.
All ears.
Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Let's take a look at these guns. Nope, don't care, don't need it. Nope, don't care, don't need it. Okay, cool. Wait, is that a star by it? Oh, that was the leather. That was the armor thing. Anything down here? Nope, just a net. Alright, so. I'm done here. Except for there's an island that I want to go check out. Cool, nothing on it, just an island? Neat. I claim this land is my own! Alright, oh, hey. I'll take it. All right. Well, that's all for this episode. I think I'm good. Thank you all for watching Zombie Chris playing Fallout 4, the Far Harbor DLC, and I will see you guys in the next episode. See you later.
Our challenger has arrived!